Nigga was talking, he rowdy. He get a clip if he doubt me. Try me, wildin'. Nigga, I feel like I'm Favi. I got this big drip on me. I got your shorty beside me. Whoa.
Late. I should actually be going to sleep. Cause I have to be up at work at 7 in the morning. But it's about time. It's about time that this nigga dropped this song, bro. like coaches, bro. It's about damn time, nigga. Yo, look. Look, right? I'm telling y'all right now. When I saw that TikTok that he posted of the dude, the Italian dude with the dough, he was like, I was like, hold on. He cooking that shit. Like, what the fuck? Like, yo. Like, make my pizza. I don't even eat pizza like that. I like pizza. I just don't eat it like that. I prefer the further. Y'all already know what we finna listen to. I here's the thing, right? This song right here, this song is just vibes. I already know. But we finna go ahead and listen to it. We're gonna see how we feel about it. And that's that. Let's just go ahead and dump right on in.
Test me, if they test me, then I'm spazzing. Money in my pocket, son, that much it got me sagging. I be getting money, I be slamming, need a nag.
He said he got that. He said that money be making him. You know when you got, a lot of shit in your pockets, and then your pants be like, you know, it be falling down, be drifting down a little bit, man. That money be making him sad, bro. He got that drip on his walk. Ooh, stop playing, come on, bro. I got bar two.
I may need a nag.
Nah, he feeling himself. You saw how he was dancing? He was like, now hold on. Hold on, coaches. I got you. I'm gonna dance with you, bro. I got you, bro.
Need it, work up, talking, cook up, look up, I get, talking, make it bust, start the fuss, G-O-D, that's a must.
Look, I ain't gonna lie to y'all. As a kid, I thought bread was disgusting, bro. And then I remember when I used to eat pizza, I used to only eat like the cheese and stuff part, right? Like I'll eat it, like, you know what I'm saying? But then when I get to the crust, I try and I thought it was good. And I remember, I forgot, somebody told me it's just bread. I promise y'all, I did not like it no more because it was bread. And then one day I tried bread and I was like, bread is good. This might have been the dumbest shit I probably said today, but I just had to let you. It's one of the, like, I used to be very picky as a kid, bro. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. I'm gonna be straight up with y'all.
It's a rush. Niggas switching on they buddy, that's disgusting. They gonna leave you in a race so you can rush.
They gonna leave you in a race so you can rush. Oh, that's a bar. Ooh, that's a, hold on. They gonna leave you in the race. They gonna make you, see, and now you rushing. And now you rushing because you trying to catch up to them. Like, come on.
How the world be rocking, just. That name that's facts. Got a couple of packs. Got a man like Max.
Hey, don't turn back.
Yeah, make it, look it, make it, cook it, take it, cook it, shake it, shake it.
Wait, is he in Paris? Oh shit, he is. I just realized. Cause I was like, I ain't gonna lie, I did not notice the Eiffel Tower. It just looked like Paris.
Talking, cook up, look up, I get talking, pocket it up. Yeah, I pull up, I pocket it up. It's how they see know that we up. Yeah, it's how they see know we ain't slept.
He dropped a song that, nah, for real. This song right here, it's just vibes, bro. It's just vibes. Wait, I'm not subscribed to Cold Cheese? I thought I was. Damn, look at me. Expos. Mm-mm. Seriously, though, this shit was fire. But I ain't gonna lie, we gotta go back. We gotta go back to a specific, this part right here, hold on. Cause he was kinda killing that shit. Look at this man. Nah, he was feeling himself right there, son. Stop playing, bro. That man, like, when he was doing the song, and when he was listening to it, he was like, you know what? Let me show these motherfuckers my vibes. Like, hey. Ooh, like, I ain't gonna lie, he got me doing that shit too right here. Like, what? Like, what? Stop playing, bro. Nah, but for real though, hopefully y'all enjoyed the video, man. If y'all did, I appreciate it, bro. Other than that, y'all take care of yourselves. The weekend coming up, it's almost Christmas. I don't even know if I'm doing anything for Christmas. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. I'm probably just gonna be home streaming. If you wanna chill with me, type shit. Other than that, bye.